Okay. Welcome to the Key Stage 1 meditation. It is ideally done in small groups, but can be done with a whole class as well, with the teacher modelling. Okay, so we're going to go on an imagination walk now. Lovely daydream. So now stand up and imagine that you're walking through a lovely, lovely park with blossom on the trees, the birds are singing, it's a beautiful sunny day. Just walk on the spot. Take a big breath of the lovely fresh air. As you walk, you spot some beautiful apple trees with big shiny apples on them. So I want you to stretch up high with your hand and try and reach one of the apples. Reach really high. Can you reach it? Ah, grab an apple, you've got it. Now take a big bite. Open your mouth and bite the apple. Oh, you've just spotted another one on the other side. With the other hand, stretch up as tall as you can. Go on your tiptoes, stretch up to that apple. Stretch and grab the apple. You've got it. Take a big bite out of that juicy apple. Lovely. Well done. Put it in your pocket. Oh, here's another apple. Your other hand, reach up high, reach really, really high, and grab that apple and put it straight in your pocket. Well done. Ah, you've just seen one more apple. Should we reach it? Let's reach up high with the other hand. Reach up really, really high. Reach and grab the apple. Lovely. And put it in your pocket. Oh, now you see a hedgehog on the floor. It's really cute. The hedgehog is going into a tiny little hole. You decide you'd like to be a hedgehog. You're going to roll yourself up into a ball and make yourself really small. So now, go down on the floor and make yourself into a tiny ball. Make yourself as small as you can. Squinch your hands in, squinch your knees in, squeeze tight, even squeeze your face, squinch your face up. Squeeze in as small and as tight as you can. Squeeze. Squeeze a bit more. Oh, well done. Oh, lovely. And now you're going to go back to being you again. So you're going to stand up and now you're going to sit down. If you're at a desk, you can sit down and put your head on the desk. Rest your head on the desk. And now you can smell something. Big sniff. What can you smell? Oh, somebody's bringing you a lovely bowl of hot, steaming, sweet porridge. So sit up on your chair. Imagine in front of you, you've got a lovely, big, hot, steamy bowl of sweet porridge. It's got honey. Maybe treacle drizzled on the top. Take a big spoon and get a spoonful and just smell your porridge. But it's hot, so you need to blow on your spoon. Blow gently so you don't blow the porridge off the spoon. Just blow a little gentle blow to cool down your spoon. spoonful of porridge. Well done, Anne. Eat it. Delicious. Let's take another spoonful. So take the spoonful of porridge and sniff your porridge. Take a big sniff in. Lovely. Now slowly blow your porridge cool. Blow the spoon. Spoonful of porridge and slowly sniff and smell your delicious porridge. Lovely. Now slowly blow your spoon so it's nice and cool. Slowly and gently. That's it. And eat it. Another spoonful next. Take a big spoonful. Let's smell that porridge. Lovely. And now slowly blow it cool on your spoon. Nice and gently. And eat it up. And another spoon. And sniff the porridge. Smell the delicious porridge. Lovely. Now slowly breathe out and blow as gently as you can. Lovely. And eat it up. One last spoonful left. Take a big spoonful and sniff your spoon. And blow your spoon gently. Rest your head and your hands on the desk. Settle down as if you're going to sleep. Now you're going to have a dream about somewhere really lovely. Somewhere you know, or maybe somewhere you don't know. It could be a beach. It could be a place you went on holiday. Could be a memory of a day in the park, a nice sunny day. Oh, you can feel yourself going in that dream now. You're gonna go to that place. Oh, it's a lovely, beautiful place where you feel really good. You'll feel really relaxed. Falling asleep and you're going to dream all about it. So where is this place? What does it look like? What can you see in this lovely place? What does the place smell like? What can you smell? Is it a warm place or a cold place? Are you warm or cold? What clothes are you wearing? What sounds can you hear? What else is happening in this lovely place? Enjoy your dream. turned. Now a big stretch. You've just woken up. Just wake yourself up. Oh,